This holiday season, let Paramount Pictures take you for the ride of your life with Airplane 2, the sequel. Get your ticket for the funniest movie of the year. Airplane 2, the sequel.
I got smoking, non-smoking, first class, coach, economy, by the aisle, by the window.
Airplane 2, the sequel, reunites old friends.
Ted, I have the strangest feeling we've been through this exact same thing before.
Except this time I know exactly what I'm doing, Elaine.
But Ted...
Well, my goodness, Scraps is a boy dog, isn't he?
Airplane 2 gives you more drama.
We've been thrown off course just a tad. In space terms, that's about 500,000 miles. The bumps you feel are asteroids smashing into the hull of the ship. We're also out of coffee.
More action.
That your puppy, son?
Yeah, his name's Scraps, and he's going to the moon with us.
Oh, no, I'm sorry. No dogs are allowed on the shuttle. I'm afraid Scraps will have to be shot.
And more romance.
Sir, you should really put that case in the compartment above your head.
I'll keep it with me.
Well, I can help you if you can't get it up.
The word is out.
Now, what kind of traveler's checks were they?
Oh, they were American
Excess. Oh, I'm afraid you're screwed.
Ozone. Amoy.
See Airplane 2, the sequel, because it will grow hair on bald men, make fat ladies thin, let fish breathe out of water, make blind men see, give hope to the depressed and the downtrodden, let the sun shine on a cloudy day, remove warts, help convicts go straight, clear up bad skin, turn an upside-down cake right side up. And by the way, you may now remove your 3D glasses and immediately return them to the attendant in the lobby. We hope your use of these glasses has enhanced your enjoyment of scenes from Airplane 2, the sequel, the funniest comedy of the year. Airplane 2, the sequel.